Could you explain why Tassara Vala is so good? It allows Vala to play kind of like a tank. On the front line, plenty of survivability. Leeching, she's very sustained damage heavy. She can leech for 40%, but Tassara actually took the movement speed. It's much better if he takes the 40% lifesteal for Vala anyway. It will allow her to be even more aggressive. And yeah, it's just, it's really good. Because Vala is just really squish, but can put out a lot of damage over time with burst as well. But she needs to be able to have that protection.
This is my jam.
Wow, taking support away from Smexy. Thank you. That leaves him with Karazim only.
I stand ready.
Before me.
Ready for
wow! Action. Double warrior! Smexy can play other things? Really? Are you saying like he's a talented Korea of Europe Sweden player? On a top 3 team? Top 2 team in Europe? You might be right. He might be extremely talented. Oh, does he? Leoric though? Triple warrior?
We will forge a great destiny.
I will fight. All right, weird team, weird team.
Could it be... could it be... Could it be that... wait, we don't have Giant Killer. Maybe Manticore?
Greetings,
auto-attack build, Fala.
I hear the call.
Narani, thank you for subbing. 9 months.
The swarm endures.
Why do you do this to me, Yellow Flash? It figures the only non-grandmaster on the team takes Zarya. It figures. Grubby, who do you think are the best heroes for climbing ranks right now? It really depends on your skill set, Mortis. Marissa, Alex. There's something for everyone. That's the beauty of heroes. Just to name an example, let's say if you're the best player in the team, you're going to want to take something like Kerrigan, Li Ming, Vala. But if you are the weakest on your team, and of course you don't know this in advance, but if you are, then you're better off taking Malph or Morales or Johanna. And you just don't know if you are or not. So you need to figure out objectively, if you are more of a supportive player, more of an aggressive player, safe player, and so on and so on. You need to find out what suits you best. And it's self-knowledge that will make you climb ranks, not taking the same character as everyone else who thinks what is the best.
I will enjoy this.
I thank you.
It's a relaxing watching Grubby play pots while I play Hearthstone.
It's nice. Ashes on my tomatoes.
Get in there. Barrier activated.
Looking forward to the ancient shrines awaiting. Control them and let loose the
dragon light. A little bit low. But CJ McKinley, thank you very much. Playing Hearthstone while watching. Seems like a perfect combo.
Why not?
Hurry, activate the shrines, and the dragon's power is yours.
Here we go! Time to go.
I thank you.
You say you are inclusive, but then you say hurtful stuff like it figures.
Ready for battle.
The only non-GM takes Zag feels badman. I remember when Grubby was a true man of the people. When he dropped a diamond to be with us.
I'm on the attack.
You bastard.
I will enjoy this.
I remember that.
Bring it. I was born in battle. Bring it.
Looking forward to it.
I'm returning to base. Ready for battle.
I'll get speed barrier.
Show me what you got. Give me your best shot. Move on.
Your deeds shall be remembered.
I'm just too good at mind games, guys. That's why I know zombie wall hit me.
I am not.
All Smexy can do is play some of the best support in the world. That's all.
Nah. Show me what you got.
So why have I been mid all game long? Zarya is not supposed to be solo mid. But if I didn't, then we wouldn't have XP.
Go. Time to go. I was born in battle.
Acknowledged. Take this hero down.
Barrier is on you. Go.
Well done.
Give me your best shot. I will break you. Get in there. I will fall in battle. Ready for battle. Acknowledged.
Time to go. Rise again. I did complete my quest. Who's that? It's that from the shadows, man.
I will never surrender. Alert enabled.
Diablo Greyman, pretty scary. In fact, their whole front line is pretty scary. And we have no giant killer.
Take the pain.
Oh my god, the cursed bullet. Disrespect. This useless poke damage.
Take the paint. Time to go. Go. Free the dragon knight and slaughter your enemy. Bring it. Alert the enemy.
I must heal.
Ready for battle. Handle this. You're covered. Alert.
You're holding back.
Jordan Verogi.
Enemy slain.
I am the champion.
Got him.
I will break you.
Thank you.
Why not? I am healed. Barrier is on you. Go. Maximum charge. Looking for
dragon.
Come. Unleash. We must protect our ally.
He didn't have enough time, did he? I nearly had him. I nearly had Nas.
I am not a good loser. Move up.
I'm not a good loser.
Barriers on. Charge the rogue. Time to go. Give me your best shot.
I must take a short retreat.
Handle this. Ready for battle. Duck.
Hookshot.
I will break you. Touch the rope.
A killing blow.
Ready for action. Promising, but not good enough. Take the pain. Barrier activated.
I must heal.
You're covered. I'm on the attack. Get in there.
Yeah. Thank you, friend.
Here we go. Alert the Navy.
Alert the Navy. What should I take here? I'll get unstoppable.
That точно. Bring it! All the way! I'm on the attack!
Well, that was rather entertaining.
Weak mind, weak body.
Yay!
I will break you. Looking forward to it.
Pokshamp.
Looking forward to it. Go!
Greetings, friend.
Howdy, nice backdoor. Hey, Burst.
Get in there. I will enjoy this.
No potion.
Show me what you got. Barriers on you. Go.
Well done.
I will break you.
You're very fast.
Why not?
We can't drag without the haka.
Assist our ally.
Objectives are actually not overrated, I guess. They're pretty good.
Так точно.
Так точно.
Ready for battle.
take the pain. Bring it.
Assist our allies.
Dodge the rope. Move on. You're covered.
Let's go. Please.
Give me your best shot. Time to go. Barriers on you. Go. Acknowledged. Ready for battle.
No mana. Rega no mana. I get it. You want us to go back, time not forward. Okay, I got it. I thought we were supposed to go forward. I think it was a little stressful for him, yeah.
Destroy your enemies.
Bye.
Looking forward to it.
We got a keep, but was it worth it?
I will break you. Give me your best shot.
I could have grabbed top. I don't think it would do much, though, because they will just grab it. I will only buy 1-2 seconds, and I would risk myself. Full energy.
You're holding back.
On the attack. Barrier activated. Ready for action. Get in there. Out of the way. Bring it. Alert the enemy. Go. Ready for action.
No, a bit low, but we have nothing to gain by pushing out.
Nice dodge.
Why not? Ready for action.
Alert enabled. Mayhem.
Go! Ready for action.
Time to make my retreat.
Sick game though.
Mercenary camp.
Oh!
Why not? Get in there! I will break it. Maximum charge!
The shrines are gathering power. The Dragon Knight calls.
I must retreat.
I am healed. I'm on the attack. Ready for battle.
Every time I think we are in deep shit, Zagara does a devouring maul, and suddenly we're alive. But it's very stressful.
Acknowledged.
Luckily, Diablo will only have like max 40 souls by the next fight, so he'll be easier to kill.
Handle this. Give me your best shot. Here we go. Why not? I am healed.
Wait, are we coral inning or why are we here?
Take the pain. Barrier activated. Acknowledged. Time to go. Give me your best shot. Out of the way. Barriers on you. Go. Ready for action. I will break you. Ready for battle. Time to go.
Show me what you've got.
Barrier activated. Good cover. Acknowledged. Handle this. Maximum charge.
Goodbye, Vala.
You're covered.
Fight well.
They got the bruisers. That last minute jump in, man.
Bring it.
Standing next to Bruiser. And then, like, oh, we might as well grab it.
Alert enabled.
Well, let's try to defend.
That torture. Much better.
It seems you have lost your key.
I must heal.
Acknowledged. Must be. Barriers on you. Go.
That was dirty.
You're covered. Looking forward.
You're holding back.
better than able. Maximum charge. Drop the rope. Your killing spree.
Oh, I tried. Cool game anyway. I think a little bit more giant killer and would help. Like,
defeat.
MVP.
Whew. Long game. That's fair enough. I wouldn't have believed I could get a lot of autos off either against Mura and Diablo. But we did have double support, so I think we had to believe. Good game. Good game. $167,000. Okay. It was nice. It was pretty even. I've tried playing without Q at 1 and 7, and I just don't feel the same. I've tried max energy, pinpoint, it doesn't feel the same. I like this one the best. Gain train was nice, speed barrier was nice, unstoppable. Yeah, I like every talent. JJ. Theory, it was all your fault, because it started with you, and then die, and then lose the objective, and it's okay, it's okay. But you can't deny that one thing leads to another. I've thrown more games than I can count, and that's why I know. That's a very good leap. Nice. Yes, very good. I was hoping you would do that. Cancel the whirlwind or end it. Slam Lily. Very good.